Need to make a passport for your child, but don't know where to take baby passport photos? A new place, strangers, bright light, all these factors are stressful for the baby. Good news! Passport Photo Maker allows you to make a photo at home. In this video, you'll discover some tips on how to take a baby photo and prepare it for a passport application. First of all, sit your infant in a high baby chair covered with a solid sheet. For a newborn, place a plain blanket on the floor and lay the child on it. To take a suitable passport photo, place the camera about 1.5 meters away from the child. Attract his attention to make him look straight at the camera. If your baby needs to be supported, put your hand under the back of his shirt and hold his head with 3 fingers. Make sure your child doesn't smile. Get his attention, but don't entertain him too much. Place a light source in front of the baby to avoid shadows on his face, ears, shoulders, or the background. You've taken a few pictures and can't decide which one to pick? Passport Photo Maker allows you to compare several photos to select the best one. The images are shown in the left pane. Click Compare Photos and drag them to the central pane. Zoom the images to estimate their quality. When you've chosen the photo, you need to crop it according to the official rules. Choose the document type in the drop-down list on the right. The software automatically detects the facial features to create biometric photos. In the Crop tab, rotate the photo if necessary. In the Edit tab, change the background in a few clicks. If you want to submit a passport photo online, save it to your computer. If you want to print it right away, move to the Print tab. Adjust the printing settings and click the Print button. Download Passport Photo Maker and take baby passport photos fast and without any stress.